on the evaluator role to offer feedback on the speaker's presentation, to offer specific suggestions for improvement, to offer special examples of what the speaker did well, and to encourage the speaker. Thomas is happy to evaluate Jenny's speech number 4, The Best Reward. Please welcome Tom Wick.
Jenny. This is Jenny's, Jenny. This is Jenny's 4th speech, and it's how to say it, using creative words, metaphors, similes, so on and so forth. First of all, Jenny did a fantastic job. Very good use of your hands, of your heart at one point, especially when you saw him. But the topics, or the what I'm really looking for is, was the speech topic appropriate for the particular assignment? Definitely was. Very good speech topic. Use short and simple words. Now this is really good. Did you use vivid, descriptive words that created mental images? Definitely, and I have a list of those to share with you. Did you use rhetorical devices, similes, metaphors, so on and so forth, to enhance your ideas? So some of those great descriptive words, the mid-quarter crisis.
Yeah.
I haven't even got there yet. I'm 52, but I haven't got there yet. Because I have a mid-quarter crisis on 9/11. That's a good use of words. I wasn't working, but not because I wasn't working. Very good way to bring those together. I spotted a guy. And then she was instantly smitten when she spotted that guy. She waited for the stars to align. Very vivid use of words and imagery. A soul dog. And then to me, it crescendoed into something very, very simple. We even like each other. That's really important in marriage. Something she could improve on a little bit is not to glance at her notes like I'm doing. So that's obviously very hard to do. But not to glance at her notes. She did not read from her notes at all, but she did glance a couple of times. No big deal. What was great about it? It was very, very personal, very relevant, very vivid use of words. It was very helpful to the listeners. I think we can take what she said and think about it a little bit and apply it to our lives. And again, good use of your hands, especially this and that when you saw him. So, great job. Thank you so much.